हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। आई एम शिराज एंड यू आर वाचिंग करेंसी कॉर्नर यूट्यूब चैनल। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन। इराकी दिनार लेटेस्ट न्यूज अपडेट टुडे। फाइनलाइजिंग द HCL कुड पे द वे फॉर मोर सस्टेनेबल एंड ट्रांसपेरेंट मैनेजमेंट ऑफ इराक एनर्जी रिसोर्सेज, फोस्टरिंग कॉरपोरेशन एंड यूनाइटी विद इन द कंट्री। इम्प्लीकेशन फॉर इराक इकॉनमी एंड एग्रीमेंट ऑन HCL कुड हैव प्रोफाउंड इम्प्लीकेशन फॉर इराक इकॉनमी। इट वुड लाइकली लीड टू इंक्रीज फॉरन इन्वेस्टमेंट इन द एनर्जी सेक्टर, इम्प्रूव रिलेशन बिटवीन द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट। Service such as development could be significant boost to Iraq economy, attracting foreign investment and fostering economic growth. Kurdish leader in hydrocarbon law, political dynamics in parallel within the WTO discussion. There has been notable activity among Kurdish leader in Iraq. Their visit to Baghdad have sparked speculation about the finalization of the hydrocarbon law. The HCL is a critical piece of legislation that governs the management and revenue sharing of Iraq's vast oil and gas resources. The importance of the HCL has been continuous issues for years, with disagreement between the central government and Kurdistan region government over resources control and revenue distribution. Regulation, economic reforms and policy adjustment to align with global standard. Significant of the meeting, the upcoming meeting with the WTO is crucial, as it could mark for the final step in Iraq country trade policies, legal framework and economic practices. This meeting is expected to address Iraq progress in meeting these criteria and outline any remaining steps necessary for full membership. Potential outcomes: assuming the meeting progress positively, Iraq's success could be imminent. This would mean Iraq would gain access to multilateral trading system, providing a platform for dispute resolution, trade negotiation and improved market success for good and valuable trading partner. Journey to WTO sanction. Historical context: Iraq aspiration to join the WTO dates back to the early 2000s. However, the journey has been with challenges, included political instability, economic sanctions and conflict. The WTO, established in 1995, aims to facilitate smooth and fair international trade. Membership requires compliance with comprehensive trade movement among Kurdish leader in Iraq, particularly their visit to Baghdad, which has fueled rumors about the completions of hydrocarbon law. HCL article delves into the importance of Iraq's WTO sessions, the potential impact on country's economy, the historical context and role of the key figure like Dr. Shabibi in this transformative process of Iraq. The WTO schedule: around the 18th of this month, Dr. will be impressive academic background and expertise on economic recovery plans had a VN for the Iraqi dinar to reach its pre-VN value of around $3.22. Stay tuned for more updates and don't forget to subscribe and support my channel. Let's get started. On the around of 18th of this month, Iraq is scheduled to have a significant meeting with the World Trade Organization WTO regarding its accession process. The meeting is a pivotal moment in Iraq's journey towards becoming a full member of global trading system. The anticipation surrounding this event is palpable, with many speculating that Iraq's success is imminent. Alongside this development, there is notable. So stay tuned and join us for more updates. Press bell icon so you never miss an update from our channel. Thank you.